Thank you. Thank you. Wondering how long it's going to take until people start calling me out when I'm ignoring them. Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing? Alright, I'm a little bit out of the chat, unfortunately. Give me just a moment. Been an interesting day today, hasn't it? How's everybody doing today? Hopefully everyone's having a grand old time. Sorry, I had to get a few things done, and I didn't want to have you guys on hold for too much longer. I'm doing quite a bit of an earlier stream than normal, isn't it? It's a little bit strange, isn't it? But I just so gosh darn diddly wanted to finish the game up, you know? So that's my excuse, and I'm going with it. Oh, excuse me. Oh, you know what? Let me turn down the music a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Teeny weeny bit. There we go. So yeah, so today we're gonna do a little bit of Kingdom Hearts. Gonna be finishing up Chain of Memories. Finally. It only took this long, you know. And yes, I am drinking hot cocoa. Let me say my hellos to people here. Let's see here. Oh, and I do want to point out that we have a new name right there. We have Sven Cosplay, who became our latest friend here. So welcome to the channel, aka the cult. Welcome. Me. Make me a lot lower, can't it? There you go. Oh, that's what we're missing, light. It's a little bit dark in here, isn't it? Aiden, hello Aiden, how are you? And Simmering, my god, both of you came in at the exact same time. Aiden, you were almost first. But unfortunately, Simmering made it before you did. Tisk, tisk. How are you guys doing today? I can stay for a little bit. Hey, that's good to hear. That's good. Yeah, I decided to do a little bit of an earlier stream because I really wanted to. I was on my chat. Oh, were you? Oh, okay. My bad. Number one. Yep. Simmering, you made number one today. So there's a few. While I got you here. There's a few little changes we've been making to the channel behind the scenes. So, number one, I do want to point this out here real quick. So, number one, we have, where was it? I'm setting up the point thing, the point system. And as of right now, quite a few of you have some loyalty points already, I assume. I haven't been on the, I haven't quite taken a gander at how it looks. I don't have a separate account myself. I might set up a secondary account just to be able to like moderate a couple things on the side and see how the stream is going, because I don't have Twitch up and running at all times. Let's go ahead and... No, I don't. Thank you. We'll go ahead and just... let's see here. If I go over to, I believe, Creator Dashboard, I'll be able to see a couple things. So are we going for a long one tonight? We might indeed. Stream Manager, let's see if I can see what you guys are seeing here. Bitrate's pretty good. Nice. Let's go ahead and switch this to see, let's I do like the featured channels thing. So I have a featured channel thing, if you haven't noticed already. It is a little bit of a layout that can pop up at any time for you guys. But I am going to change that from an overlay to just a tab. Let me change that real quick. Let's see here. Featured channels. Let's change that from a overlay. How? How do I do that? I'm the first featured channel. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Aiden, I would have put your channel on there as well, but you don't stream. Otherwise, I would. I would totally do that for you. But yeah, so... as you can see with the featured channel, if you just move your mouse over the stream itself, you will see a featured channel list. We have Simmering on there, we have Real King Regis, who just followed us a couple streams ago, Beardly Niji, which is my roommate, Gamers Joint, who is finally back in action, and he'll be streaming soon, HM Killa, which is a very energetic streamer that I follow, Final Fantasy Peasant, who I've been following for many an age on YouTube, and just recently was able to follow on Twitter, on Twitch, maybe like a year ago, but otherwise I've been following on YouTube for probably about a good 4 years, and then Call Me Kevin, who's an absolute mad lad when it comes to content. So those will be our featured channels on our channel. That'll be nice, don't it? But I am trying to figure out how to change us here. Oh, you know what? I know how to do it. Hold on. It would be... Let's see. Really hate my Twitch profile pic. That was temporary one I made, and I keep forgetting to make a new one. It's not a bad one. What kind of logo are you looking for, out of curiosity? Just purely out of curiosity. Let's see. Would it be settings? Channel. Maybe settings, channel. No. You know what? I know how to do it. Go to channel. No ideas yet. I'll have to design one soon. Yeah, definitely. Definitely do that. I'd be very interested to see what you can do. I believe if I go and do it, what can we all do? Let's see here. I'll have some time because I'm finishing uni in a few weeks. Yeah, you were mentioning that. Very happy, by the way. Very happy to hear that. I don't know. Do you like the featured channels as an overlay, or would you rather prefer it be a tab like latest followers? I'm curious on what you guys think, because you guys are the ones that are on here the most. So what would you guys like? Oh, and Eric too. I see. Not early, but earlier than called. Well done. Well done. Hey, I got here fairly early in comparison to 5 o'clock. Thank you very much. Technically, I started the stream at like about 20 minutes ago. I was only on starting soon for about 10 minutes, and then I switched over. It's fine as an overlay. It may be a little big, though. I don't know how to change the size of it. That's the problem. Let me see if there's a way. Yeah, there's no... In the actual settings for the extension, unfortunately... It doesn't give me... Here, let's switch over. I'll show you what's on my side here. Unfortunately, on the settings that I have here, they don't give me a setting to change size. Unfortunately. 'tis a shame. So I'm gonna go ahead. God, we're seeing a stream within a stream. That's terrifying. What we're gonna do is, what's the thing? Oh, another thing is, by the way, for you guys, I added the soundboard thing to my stream, and chat likes to scare me. Oh no. One thing that I think you guys would like is right here. We now have a panel that doesn't seem to work because I forgot to put the dang website, didn't I? Yes, I did. hold on. Let me switch this back. Let me get my forms, my Google Forms out real quick. Actually, is that already open in the other tab? In the other, yeah, it's already out. No, it's not. Yeah, no, it's not open over there. There it is. And then, yeah, because I completely forgot to link it. Shorten URL. Thank you. And then, there we go. All right, so now you should be able to, let me go ahead and, come on, Streamlabs. There you are. Let me go ahead and switch us back again. So now when you click this, there'll be a suggest a game section on the about. You can now suggest a game officially. So you can go ahead and click on that, and you can indeed post or submit any game that you would like me to play in the future. Any game that was special to you, any game that you might have started at, or any retro game or older game that you personally enjoyed quite more than some other ones, you can definitely go ahead and post in a suggestion for me, and I will read every single one. This is a permanent addition to the channel. Can I suggest not Calm? No, because we're already playing Calm. It's for new games and upcoming games, not games we're currently playing. Don't worry, we are finishing Calm today, though. You missed it last stream. We made it about halfway through Castle Oblivion. We have, I think, 4 more bosses to do within the hour, and then we're fine. We're down. And then we're good for Kingdom Hearts 2. But yeah, so Suggest Game is now a permanent section on the channel. You can go ahead and click that. Now, while I say game suggestion, one game per entry, go ahead and type in a single game, but you can submit this as many times as you want. Am I going to do Cage 2 today? Yes, I am. I am indeed. But yeah, you can submit as many games as you want, but please leave it to one game per entry, please. That'll make things, that'll make sorting through the games a little bit easier, as well as figure out the count of how many people want how many games. And then based off of, you know, the more people suggest a particular game, that'll make it a little bit more possible for me to actually play that game. So definitely leave it to one suggestion per entry, just to make sure it's easier. I'm gonna miss large chunks of the stream today. I have to do stuff and drive out to uni. It's okay. It's okay. I wasn't even supposed to be streaming this early anyways, but I wanted to. mainly because I really want to finish this game, and also that way Aiden can actually go to sleep at a proper hour today. I feel so bad. Simmering, I have to tell you the truth here, since you weren't on the stream last night, Aiden was technically up until about 7:30 in the morning. Because over here is about 1 in the morning, or 1 at night. But yeah, unfortunately, Aiden stayed up a little too late, and I didn't want to do that to him again. 9:30 a.m. Oh, was it 9? I thought it was 7. Oh god, it's even worse. Thanks for making me feel better. Oh goodness. Yeah, but I have to figure out yeah, see, this is how back behind the chat is per video. So the chat's accurate right there, but I'm still talking about it. Yeah, see there, that's when. So that's how long it takes for it to pop up, unfortunately. That is a shame. But yeah, how in the heckin do I change I know the way to do it. Hold on. Let's switch this back to intermission here real quick. I know there's a way, but where? Where is the way? It's not insights. It's not community. Is it straight? No, it's extensions. There we go. I found it. Is that how long it takes for you to see it? Yeah, unfortunately, that's how long it takes it. So now, usually, once it pops up on Streamlabs, it pops up automatically on the actual stream itself, and that's when I see it. But otherwise, when you guys are putting in the chat, it does take a little. It does take a few seconds for it to actually pop up. I did notice that one of the people that were here yesterday, Luminous Kylum, was actually responding very quickly. So maybe it's just an issue today. I'm not sure. It's fine. I'm up to that time normally anyways. Oh, God. That doesn't make it better. okay. I believe it's... hold on. Where is it? My extensions... featured channels, and we'll switch that over to component 2. Done. All right, so if I go back over to Stream Manager, it should have changed for you guys. It shouldn't be an overlay anymore. It should be there you go. It's a very... there we go. Yeah, we got the panel up. So it's now a panel just for now, until I can figure out if there's a way to change the way it looks via overlay. But yeah, I definitely agree the overlay is very large, but unfortunately, there is no setting to actually change the size, unfortunately. Already at 28 minutes, my goodness. All right, let's go ahead and minimize some things here. But yeah, I would heavily suggest, please check out the game suggestion box. Put some stuff in there. I would very much like to see what you guys have in store for me. But yeah, the other thing is loyalty points. We are going to be playing around with the loyalty like reward system once I get up to 50, if possible. If I can get up to 50, I believe that is an affiliated kind of thing, so I will fool around with that and have some fun with it. But so far as points go, we're getting quite up there. And Aiden, I gotta say, you've been watching my channel quite often. Like, you are one of the top viewers on the list here. Unfortunately, there's other hours that I can't control, like Streamlabs itself. Streamlabs counts as a viewer, so Streamlabs is at max this month. And then, of course, myself is also at max. Because Simmering lurks, if Simmering doesn't lurk, then Aiden, you would technically be in second place. Oh, and of course, there he goes. Speaking of, yeah, I know, we're gonna get a chain of memories in just a second, I swear. But yeah, so as far as who's top, unfortunately it's the bots and myself first. So it's Streamlabs, Restream Bot, and myself, and then Commander Root as well, I believe, is another mod. Beardly Niji hosts me, as well as he has me in a tab whenever I'm streaming, whether his computer's on or not. So and he does Bitcoin mining, so it's always on. So Beardly is technically first, Simmering is second, and I don't know who Cherry Dipper is, but apparently Cherry Dipper is third, and Aiden, you're actually fourth. I'm actually going, though. That was great timing. It really was. But yeah, let me show you here real quick. Let me maximize the view first. so you guys can see it a little bit better. So yeah, the bots are first. Streamlabs, Restream, and myself, and then Commander Root, which I think is a bot. Beardly is first, so we're gonna go by actual people that I know are actually people. Beardly is first, Simmering is second, Cherry Dipper, whoever Cherry Dipper is third, and Aiden, you are fourth. Unfortunately, you missed Wednesday. See, that was it. That was actually, that might have been exactly the time that would have put you in first, actually, because you're at 11 hours for this month, 11 hours, and then Beardly is 12, or Niji is 12, Simmering is 12, Cherry Dipper is 12. So I think that Wednesday would have put you in first place. I think it resets every month based off of how these hours are, but yeah. And as far as points go, Aiden, you're at 176, I've noticed. That should be bumping up soon. I could have sworn I added 100 points to everybody, but I don't know why it didn't go through. Streamers Area, I think, is a bot. Simmering is at 193, myself is at 214, because it's me. And then you have your bot. Cherry Dipper, again, I don't know who this is, but I need to check in on their channel. Beardly Niji, and then Streamlabs, and then just because it is literally a king, we have him at 1,000. Even though he hasn't watched anything, I still have him at 1,000 because he's just gonna be up top. Come on, he's literally a king. We're not gonna... Am I simping for a celebrity? Yes, I am. But yeah, once we have like the loyalty like reward system, or the points reward system, I do have plans for that. And I can't tell you what it is yet, but it will be interesting to say the least. How do you spell cherry? You've spelt it, sir. it's Cherry Dipper, though. I'll have to check that out at some point. I'm very confused as to who Cherry Dipper is. No, their full name, Cherry Dipper. So, you know what? Hold on. Let me go ahead and just boom. How about that? How about them apples? There we go. So. Now I've mentioned it in the chat. Now you can copy and paste it and stalk them all you want. But yeah, let's go ahead and switch us over here. I need to close down this. There's two Cherry Dippers. Are there? Huh. It's just a plain Cherry Dipper, so no... Hold on. Now you've got me intrigued. Also, I have this ramen over here I haven't even touched. So sad. So today's food, by the way, is ramen and chocolate milk. I know that's a very weird conglomeration, but yeah. Let me go ahead and Cherry Dipper. So the Cherry Dipper on here, yeah, one's a streamer, one just follows. Okay. It's Cherry Dipper, not Cherry Dripper, just remember. But yeah, the Cherry Dipper on here has 1,900 followers. Apparently there's a Minecraft clip thing saying, I miss Cherry Dipper. And if you go on to Cherry Dipper's page, they don't have an icon. And they're hosting someone named Double Slappy. But they haven't played any videos and they haven't done any schedules and there's nothing. Oh, Cherry Dipper streams Fortnite, apparently, according to their about. I think it is a bot, yeah. I think it's a bot account. Okay, yeah. I think it's a bot too. They do suggest 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different people. Interesting. Well, if they are a bot, then... If they are a bot... Then that means... If they're a bot, then that means you're not in fourth place, you're in third place. So there we go. We can take some peace in that. Alright, let me turn on the controller. Let me switch it over to Chair Simulator. I still haven't gone off that page. I've had this page open for ages. Alright, let's go ahead and... Fade out the music. Minimize that, minimize that, minimize that. Oh, I do need to add... There we go. I almost forgot to add Sven cosplay to the list that we have going on. So that's about to reset. Give it a second. There we go. Sven cosplay is now added to our list of followers slash friends. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and finish Chain of Memories, finally. By Jesus, it took a long time to get here, but here we are. Oh yeah, wait, hold on. Give me just one more second here. Pop this music back on, that way it's not awkward silence. I can close that. Close up Spotify. We don't need Spotify open right now. And open this. No name. I didn't even ask you, Aiden, how are you doing today? Hopefully you're doing okay. Go ahead and pop that over there. We don't need that open. All right. Finally. All right. Back in the thick of things. I do want to do... Oops. I do want to do one little thing before we progress, and that's just a quick level up. So brutal. But the amount of power that this small child has now is gotten a little ridiculous.
Take this. Back off.
There we go. I did not level up. Oh, another 2,000. Oh, okay, hold on. Let me do another one real quick. This should be enough for a level up. Oh, 114. Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on, one more.
Yeah.
I wonder if Axel can be frozen. He's fire, so you would assume that he should be. God, that's just so... that's so... abusive.
Take this. Thunder. Ha! Back off. Let's go.
And that should take care of that. Just one hit, really. Oh,
stop.
Oh.
Heal. Yeah.
It's getting a little uncomfortable. There we go. Little uncomfortable with how much health I was losing there. Just a grunt. Health or card power? I'm gonna leave that one up to you, Aiden. Or Eric. One of the two. Should I do health or card power? I'd leave this level up completely to you guys. HP? All right. HP it is. Just checking a couple things. Thawne is very shocked that I have never seen The Little Mermaid. Be right back, gonna refresh, I have delay. Ah, okay. I'll do a quick fight then. I'm back. Hey, good. Hopefully that has refreshed your delay. Sent that ages ago, did you? Oh no. Oh no.
Fire.
Yeah, it's better. Okay, good. Good. I am glad that it's better. Okay, so equip, let's go ahead and now we don't want fire, so we're gonna want Blizzard this time around. I do have one of those, and I do have two of those. Alright, let's see how far we can go with this card deck here. So, if you don't remember, when we left off, we saw a little bit of Axel getting a little interesting with Marluxia. Or in the case of Aiden, Knuckles was getting. So people who don't watch the streams very often, if you weren't here yesterday, Axel is Knuckles, and Belle Delphine is Marluxia. We have quite a few nicknames going on right now, thanks to Aiden. Vexen was Lucius Malfoy. Larxene was Bug's Life. It's been a fun ride. Naminé is Cheeky Blonde. There's the door. Okay, that's door one out of two, remember. Naminé, there we go. Yes, and Numa-Numa-A has been changed to Naminé. I'd sing it, but I'm not a singer. Not in the slightest. I am, however, a gamer. Oh god, 99 cards. Whatever shall we do? Oh wait, hold on. We have the glitched five, don't we? Or four? Was it a four? Yes. I don't know why this card is glitched, but it works. It just works.
Larxene paid the price for disloyalty when she disappeared. You must do the same! The organization's betrayed. In that name, I will annihilate you.
That line's not you.
Well, had to try it once, you know.
Kingdom Hearts always has some good fight scenes. There weren't enough of them in Kingdom Hearts 1. But Chain of Memories and Onward, there's some good ones. Kingdom Hearts 2 is excellent with their fight scenes.
Is that your shield?
And see, that's how you can tell just how far Marluxia's willing to go to mess someone up, is to use a child as a shield. Like, she's literally shaking out of fear. Like, this is not how you treat people.
Won't do you any good, I'm afraid.
I wonder. Are you listening, Sora? Axel says he's willing to harm Naminé to get me. You won't let that happen, will you?
Oh, come now. You're Marluxia's puppet already?
After I finish you, he's next.
Now, Sora, we've got more in common than you might think. I'd really rather not fight you. But I can't dishonor the organization now, can I?
See, the teleportation, that's gonna make this fight a little bit harder. That and the fire stun locks. Health is not terrible. Oh, but he uses zeros quite a bit. Kill me. No. Fire. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that definitely is not fun. But not bad. It definitely goes by quickly. Okay. That's right. I don't have, Wait, I thought I did have... Hold on. Ah, okay. This is my boss rush, that's right. Or at least this was my boss rush for Riku, so let's go ahead and put... There. I guess this is a little too close for comfort. Alright, let's try this and see what we can do with this deck.
Ha! Ha!
Don't zero me. There we go. Okay, not too bad. Oh my god, the damage is dirty. Nice. Oh, he's got a zero. Ah, oh, I saw that zero. Really? You're gonna heal him? Come on.
Oh god.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we're not doing that. Oh no. Oh my god, I'm surprised I was able to get that going for us. Oh, that would have been so lovely. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. He has his, okay, so his cards were, I didn't realize that his cards were just a little higher than my cures. That is a setting. But this fight is extremely doable with just this deck. Now I know some of the final bosses can be definitely reworked with more attack cards. Oh, cure boost, no, oh no. You can barely even cure half the time. I'll take it now, though. Okay, we'll go ahead and do it like that. I tell you, that arrow shield definitely worked out, though. Should, in theory, be out of zeros. No! Nope. I'm dead. God. That is such a brutal attack, my goodness. Okay. Sword just wants to leave. See, now this one we're going to use for our full attack card range, but that's not going to be for a while. Second chance can be really useful in this fight, but I don't have nearly enough CP to do it. I don't have enough health for Oogie to actually be useful. Let's try it one more time. Oh, that's not a good skill to have on. I'm gonna kind of waste his stuff here. Playing the long game, you know? This is working surprisingly well, and I should never say that. Well, that's not very nice at all. Don't zero me, yeah. No, don't think I will. Zero! Oh, that could have ended me. That could have ended me very quickly. Come on. No! So close. Okay. There we go. I was hoping to pull off Charity Limit, but it did not work. But yes! Not too bad. The trick is to basically make sure that they waste their cards first and then lay on them. I have to remember that. I'm gonna do CP, that way I can get another zero.
You're better than I thought you'd be. It was worth saving you after all.
Saving me? What do you mean?
Sorry, I would hate to kill the suspense.
Axel!
So Axel's down. Oh.
Yeah.
And I believe we go this way. It's interesting how the PC port does not have the bell chime. Those are actually supposed to ring. I just noticed that. Completely missing the chime. That's interesting. God. That's terrifying. Yeah, there's only a few rooms left. Oh no. Alright, how much more? Okay. For the next level up, shouldn't take too long to get. Actually, if I can keep a hold of some friend cards. Give me a goofy. Is that a goofy that just popped out? Where is it? Yes, give me that goofy. There we go.
Take this. Let's go.
So one more battle gives me another level. Wow.
Freeze. Yeah. Let's go.
There we go. That might be our first mingling world as well. Yeah, health. Gonna start playing things a little safe, you know? I'm not ready for this at all. We are going to die many times here. I'm not even going to try to give us any hope. Sora has already, as you can see, Sora has already assumed a fetal position in the background there, if you can see. Past the happy Sora there. Alright, 24, that should be, yeah, that's enough for another zero. Oh god, we are not gonna win. You thought what's his face had a lot of health. Big oof. It's time, Aiden. It's time.
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
Look at George Lamp!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominee, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominee! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominee? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet! I'd rather Sora forget
you. Kind of do, though.
I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominee uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
There's the man.
It can't be.
Riku!
No.
Well, fake man.
Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Nominee.
Imbeciles.
You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies?
Came back for a split second to the nominee.
Yeah,
by again, Simmering.
Cast aside your heart.
Aiden,
freedom.
Yeah, get wrecked, Bell Delphine. Oh my god.
You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Alright. We're gonna die. Oh god! Oh, he came out slashing with a zero. Oh no, he's got double slate. No. Jesus Christ.
Prepare.
No. No. I'm very hurt.
Your heart shall be judged.
No, it will not. It will not be judged.
Deal.
Okay. I'll take that. Opportunity. Nope. No.
Your heart shall be judged.
This is it.
Look at that health, though. I'm so dead.
Back off. Freeze. Power.
Donald. Your heart shall be judged.
Nope. No, very dead, very quickly dead. Oh, this fight's gonna. Oh shoot, I'm alive. I literally forgot about the auto life that I had on. Oh god. Oh my god, teleporting really? God, this is so stressful. God, no. No, no, do not stun lock. That is my job.
Take this. Freeze. Heal. Heal. Heal.
Your heart.
Yeah. It's over! Filthy!
Whoa! Nope, dead. Dead, yep. Oh, that was a close one, though. That was not terrible. That was, I just was not, was not ready for that. Hold on, I need to check something real quick. I need to send a laugh emoji. Give me a second. There we go. Alright. Is it possible? Let me think. I have 7,000 to the next level up. Okay. Let's try this again. Seems like Belle Delphine is not going down easily, unfortunately, Aiden. And this is just the beginning. Okay, let him run out his own cards. No, you teleported. That didn't reach him at all.
Prepare.
Uh-oh.
Prepare.
Yeah. I didn't prepare.
Your heart will be scattered.
I don't remember him being able to shoot. Oh, hell no. Okay, I wasn't prepared for that. Let's try it again. Could try something else, but no. Hold on. There we go. Caught Blood Wyvern level 410, so I'm happy. I'm here now fully. Hey, 410. God damn, not bad at all. You're not missing much when it comes to not being here, trust me. I'm dying badly here. Oh, vanish does not work for a regular fight.
Your heart shall be judged. Prepare.
Let's go.
Don't teleport. Yep, he teleported. That's not close enough. No, we're not preparing for anything. Don't teleport. There we go.
Freeze! This is it.
No, just please heal. Thank you. Shoot.
Heal.
Thank you.
Your heart shall be judged.
No. That was a very risky.
No good.
Gonna have to reload. Oh God, he has an upper reach. No. Yeah, dead. My God. Okay. We might have to do. Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on. I need to do something real quick. Let me just go ahead and go to a Moogle shop real quick. Oh God. They're horrible cards. Hold Hold on. Ah, okay. Gonna earn a few points here. Get rid of our ones. Get rid of our fours, finally. Hey buddy, hey Mysterious, how are you? How you doing, Jordan? Hope you're doing well. Do we really need? Oh, you know what? Resets the load counter. That's not bad. Let me see here. Nines for high potions and a mega potion. That's not bad. Seven for stop, four for mega ether, so we have another thing to sell. There you go. I'm doing good. Just picked up a gaming laptop. Really? Hey, very nice. Was it on clearance or was it just a full on price? Not bad. Either way, not bad at all. Yeah. Hey, another busted one. Very nice. Oh, my cards are just completely broken now. Oh, no. Oh, no. My cards are broken completely. That's awesome. Super glide, useful. It was $200 off. I paid about $1,099 plus tax. Not bad. What brand was it? Star Seeker. It's not that good. Let's get another free Moogle real quick. Oh, I like that super glide there. Not many good ones. I'm sending you a screenshot of it. Okay, I'll check it out in just a second. Ooh, seven oblivions. Now that is what I'm talking about when it comes to, okay. I'm a little bit happy with these. So I have a Divine Rose with a C plus at nine. Crab Claw zero, not worth it enough to equip it. Zeros are usually just for breaking, so I'll probably keep those for the Kingdom Keys. Let's see if I can get another zero from Kingdom Key. I don't think so though. Wishing Star, maybe, if the points are okay. Oh, I heard the Facebook ding. Give me just a moment. Ooh, I don't want to get rid of that. Ooh, we have a lot of oblivions now. Okay. We'll get rid of those two. Okay, so far, not too bad. We're going to go ahead and... I think what we're gonna do is almost a physical build. Like, not 100% physical build, but just something enough to do some pretty good damage. Oh god, but it eats away at that, it eats away at that CP like nobody's business, though. Had more than just wait. Oh, I used okay, so I did use whatchamacallit. I did use this one. Wait. There you go. Oh, might be screwing myself. Let me check that thing you sent me here, buddy. An Asus. Alright. Asus ROG Zephyrus. Nice. Gaming laptop. It's an i7, 15.6 inches, 16 gig. NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660 Ti. Not bad. 512 gigabytes SSD. Not bad. Not bad at all. Bad. I'm liking it. That's not bad for the price, too. Alright, we're gonna try a physical build here. See, there... Oh, gosh dang it. Okay, so... The problem with that is the best way to do this would probably have... Dragon Maleficent here, but I don't have enough space for her. So what we're going to have to do is we're going to take out the clouds, because the cloud's already taken 41. So take out cloud, and then we're going to do another set of, these. So this, 7. Actually, yeah. Oh, okay, that doesn't look good. Just two off. Really? Just two off? Okay, do I have an 8? No, I have a 7. Shoot. There we go. God, up to 25 exactly. Jesus. Alright, let's take a look and see if this will help us a little bit. I was just running Destiny 2 with no configuration and no lag. Damn, not bad at all. Not bad, Jordan. Gotta get physical with Belle Delphine, lucky bastard. Oh, God. Jordan, since you haven't been here, Aiden's been calling Marluxia Bella Delphine, so this is Bella Delphine, apparently. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, healthy damage so far. Overdrive helps tremendously. Never mind. Okay, we're gonna have to play this a little bit more strategically. So instead of going straight on in, we're gonna have to... Oh god, this is gonna be difficult. So instead of going straight on in, we're gonna have to kind of... wait for his attacks, basically. Encounter them, basically. Nope. I'm already messing up. Alright.
Huh? Your heart shall be judged. Prepare. Prepare.
A lot of zeros. Jesus. Okay, that's the end of my physicals. Ooh.
Prepare. Your heart shall be judged.
Let's go. Back off! This is it!
Oh shoot, I forgot to put a Vexen on. Gosh dang it. Oh, he could break that. Oh god. Goofy. 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 Oh, I'm panicking. Oh god, I'm panicking. Okay. Oh god, it's so...
Your heart shall be judged.
Gonna have to do Kiraga. I just wasted one of them. Oh, I keep forgetting that stun impact. I keep forgetting that that's stun impact. Gosh dang it. Oh god. Bile's about to go. Bile's about to go. He really wants to use that move on me. Jesus. Dang, that was extremely close. My goodness. We're playing Chain of Memories today. So this guy can wreck you in 3 hits, and he's got 6 bars. Yeah, he's very unfair, I'll tell you that. Controller for Xbox connected right away and was able to use it without configuration. That's... I'm happy for you. Definitely happy for you, Jordan. Definitely. But yeah, we are playing Chain of Memories today. This is technically the second game, but it's not Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm glad that I started early. That way, we don't have to deal with this later on. I might have to go get another bit of HP just to last a little bit longer. If I had Vexen, right, then I should be fine. So I might get rid of... How much is Vexen? Vexen's 60, right? Or is Vexen 80? Vexen 60. So you know what? Random enemy card effect works rarely. So I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that. We're going to go ahead and put on Vexen. Something I know actually works, and we're gonna go ahead and get rid of see, this does good damage, but I don't know. Let me check something real quick. We are so screwed. We are so screwed for the ending. yeah, I know. All right, let's go ahead and take out... No, you know what? Let's not take anything out. Let's go ahead and equip this deck real... This deck real quick. We're gonna go do a thing real quick. Okay. We are going to do just a quick thing. I know without this I'm going to die. I don't have enough power for this at all. Let me go ahead and open this up. Let me go ahead and open up this. I wanted a gaming laptop for so long, and finally my girl was like, if you want it, get it. You're saved up some money, and it's going to be a year till we get our own place. That's not bad. That's so nice of her. That's very nice of her. Let's go ahead and put... this is going to be bad, but let's go ahead and switch this 13 to a 30. We're going to break the game. And let's change, let's get a few of these in. You hacking again? Yeah, I'm hacking again. Oathkeeper. Eight. Windrose. Eight. And then... Let's also get... You know what won't hurt us? Well, actually, that would... That's 99. Never mind. That would hurt us. Okay, so let's go ahead and save. Don't judge me, Aiden. I smell the judgment. Okay, we're gonna close that. We're gonna open this back up. No judging here, I'm a prolific cheater. Hey, there you go. You want to tell someone that they're not the best at singing, and you don't want to admit it? Oh god. It's so bad. I'm so sorry. Alright, hold on. I think this room should be a... just don't tell the missus that. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna... No. That's the one thing you never want to say to a missus, is that they're bad at singing. But there's some people that you just really want to say, you're not doing so well. God, Thor, why'd you rush in like that? I meant to the cheater part. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. Oh, I get you now. I thought you were talking about my comment about when I was saying that you just want to tell someone that they're bad at singing. Okay, give me. Okay, there we go. We now have a level up, or two, or three. And then this should take care of these guys. There we go. That too. Okay. So, HP. CP. 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 HP. CP. God, why did I change the 13 to a 30? Oh no. CP. CP. HP. We're not talking about this. We're never bringing this up outside of this stream. Oh god, this is worse. I actually didn't expect it to get this bad. Hello, Kylum. How are you? Oh god. Wait, technically speaking, right? Technically speaking, I can do this again. I mean, not to that extent, but I can do one more level up. God, Sora's just a beast in this. What'd you miss? Nothing. Nothing. You missed nothing. Ignore the fact that I just leveled up like 7 times.
Take this. Back off.
Oh my lord, you hack it as impossible. See a great post today. 5 things to a man's happy life. 1 woman who looks good. 2. Yeah, 1 woman who looks good. 2 woman that can cook. 3 woman that listens to you. 4 woman good in bed. 5 don't let these 4 women meet each other. Oh my god, you're horrible. Yeah, I didn't. You have no proof. You have no proof, Kylan, that I cheated. No proof at all. Tis horrible, it is. Alright, so equip. Okay, so we have here. That's gonna be our comfortable deck. You know what? Screw it. And then we're gonna go ahead and put in oh my god, controller, stop. See, this is a B+ at 41. They're both 41. Dang it. Didn't want to go that high. Okay, hold on. Where is... We're gonna add another one of these. I could technically afford another one. So, okay, hold on. You know what? I could... 5. Ah, shoot. That's not gonna be enough. Because it needs to be 20 to 23. That's the problem. Oops. I need... Well, actually... If I did... No. If I did... Alright, got rid of all my... You know what? Let's go ahead and just throw in a blitz. Just make it easy on us. Five, five. And then, actually, do I have enough? I don't have enough for an Ars Arcanum. Yeah, because those are only up to six. And none of these go up to that. Well, I could do... No. Alright, let's try this. Feels weird. It's so early. I know, right? Think gonna finish the game tonight or no? Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna finish it, without a doubt. There's no way we're not beating this. If I have to cheat even further, I will. How about we take Calm and push it off a cliff, then start Cage 2 immediately? What a great idea! I would love that, but no. We're in this for the long haul. We have to do this. Hey, we have a new bot. Yes, I love a bot. That's attention for me. I love bots. No, wait, I used my zero too early. There we go. That actually reached him? Oh my god. Shoot, yeah. Got too comfortable. That has some really good range, my goodness. But yeah, we have bots now. Hey, who wants to be famous? We have two bots. Look at that. Everyone loves me. Look at that. So you admitted you cheated? No, I didn't admit anything. You have no proof. No proof at all. This is a live stream that I can't really erase the past, but you know, no. But we have two bots. Wow, it's crazy. But yeah, if anyone wants to get famous, go to cut.ly/WD2DYRA. Yeah, sure. Become famous. How many people actually fall for that? Like, honestly. No, of course I didn't. I did not admit. I'm talking about the bots. Yeah, I'm talking about the bots too, but yeah, no. Cheese lover, hey. How are you, cheese lover? How are you? My god, I haven't seen you in a while. How's it been? If you want, do the little cheese command. I've added more cheese to the cheese. Oh god. Uh-oh. I didn't coat them right. Oh no. Yeah, dead. There you go. Yeah, see, there's more cheese. Look at that. I don't know why there's a dollar sign there, but okay. I'm a lurk. I have laundry to do, good sir. Alrighty. Yep, Discord. Deal score day is still there. Okay, that's why. We have... Hold on. Let's get rid of this. There we go. That's why. It was just a little bit... Uh-oh. Uh-oh, things are... Hold on. There we go. There we go. Now things are back in the order they're supposed to be. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna destroy this game. I don't need to level up. This will be easy. I've been playing this game. Okay, listen, okay? I definitely remember Chain of Memories a little bit different than, I thought, okay? I did not remember this being this bad. Oh god, no. Hold on.
Your heart shall be judged.
No, it won't.
What? This is it.
Okay, that's that for that. Get him. Get him, Goofy. There you go.
Let's go.
Well, he could zero that, but he didn't. Oh, good.
Back off. What's it?
One.
Watch it.
Oh.
Away.
Heal.
Oh.
Shall be judged.
I got very lucky there. Okay.
What? Heal.
No, Goofy though, okay. I didn't think Goofy was gonna do that good of damage. Oh god. Oh no, I had such a good run. So the problem is I didn't reload fast enough, so I didn't get my zeros back, and that was what the issue was. The nature of Destroy wasn't confirmed. Technically, has destroyed this game with multiple hacks. The nature of Destroy wasn't confirmed. I like that. Yeah, technically. And I did say I don't need to level up. So I technically didn't need to level up in the normal sense of leveling up. Technically, I never said anything incorrectly. Everything was exactly the way I said it was. Nope, used my zero too early. Come on. Well, yeah. There it is. Okay, that's enough of that.
Your heart shall be judged.
No. There we are. There we go. And we're back in the thick of it. Zero. I just got a zero out. Okay, I'm being too... Okay, I have a plan. I have a very good plan here, alright? So, we're gonna go ahead and go to the physical attacks with overdrive first. And then, instead of going straight into the combos, we're gonna go into Neo Shadow, drain him as long as we can. Keep our zeros intact, keep our nines intact for the second round after judgment. So we'll do one judgment, leave our nines open, leave the zeros open, do a Neo Shadow, drain him as long as possible. There's one handsome chap viewing on YouTube. Oh, I wonder if his name is Aiden. Probably is. And then that should get us to the halfway point. We'll be able to do more slates afterwards, and then we'll keep Vexen on near the end. So we can have an auto life just in case. Shortcut should already be set to healing. No, it isn't. Okay, shortcut is now on healing. So we should be fine. I think we got this. Famous last words, though. This could go horribly wrong. Okay, overdrive first. already going horribly. He plays his zeros far too well. Come on.
Prepare.
Okay, first judgment. Get a heal in. Get a heal in. One more heal. There we go. Get a goofy. You! Uh-oh. Zero, come on. No. Oh no, I did not plan out for this. Ah, I had it on heal. Okay, I have a really, okay, this is good, okay? I understand, I comprehend. So, I keep forgetting that overdrive is not affected by reloading, it's affected by how many count cards. So, what we're going to do is instead of going to judgment, we'll go ahead and lean up to judgment, we'll go ahead and reload, we'll go ahead and then combo again. Okay, we got this. We got this. We're gonna do a combo first. Combo through. Fix all of our cards up to the point of judgment. Do one judgment. We'll use the end of judgment to reload. We got this. We got this.
Your heart shall be judged.
No, he's gonna break it. Yeah, he's gonna break it. Not bad, though. Not bad.
Watch back off.
That. Please call a zero. No, he didn't call a zero. I need him to do a zero. There we go. That'll work. We got this. Even if I were to die right now,
so you are a hero.
Which I didn't, even if I were to die, I would still have had the auto life. That would have still saved me.
You could say that. However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
So what?
Another imitation.
He's really in there?
We are so very screwed right now. Has his name been revealed yet? Yeah, his name has been revealed a long time ago, like halfway through the game. You're fine.
We'll just take care of him together.
Sure, come on.
Yes, you can. You can say it.
Protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
Yep, Marluxia. You are correct. That being said, because absolutely everyone wants to see this game end, I don't think there is a single person who wants to be like, oh yeah, more Chain of Memories. We're gonna do another thing. Just give it a second. We're gonna do another thing. Just for you, Simmering, you know? Yeah, sure. No. Yeah, you can come in. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and skip to the ending for sure. What's up?
Hi.
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 Yeah, welcome to the Seizure Fest. Remember, it gets worse than that. What's up?
Yeah, I was working on the buttons.
Yeah.
Basically, I made a button that has a multi like action button that basically you could toggle bunches of things at once. So I made it so that way it can turn on and off the merit cam.
Yeah.
Merit cam. And all the scenes at once at the same time. So that way I can turn it on and off just on the fly, just in case that she's not actually there. So
not bad. I like it.
Yeah. So all it's just one switch and it turns them all on and off, and I need to see it.
That will make things a lot easier for you.
Yeah. So that's
for sure.
Saving the space for no reason.
Yeah. Well, not bad.
Yeah. But you like the picture. The fucking picture of her with the glasses on.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That was funny. I like that cam idea though, seriously.
Yeah.
So people who don't know, Beerly Niji has a puppy cam on his streams now.
Whenever she's there.
Whenever she's there, yeah.
Anyways.
Bye. Oh, you got a hello. I think he's already gone. I'll let him know you guys said hello. That's a great idea. Yeah, it's super cute too. It's really nice. Are we getting puppy cam again? No, we didn't get a puppy cam today, unfortunately. This game wasn't that bad to watch. No, it wasn't. It wasn't. Now, we're not jumping to the credits. We are cheating heavily, though. So, let's go ahead and save. I've run out of USB ports on my PC. That's not a good thing. It's not a good thing at all. Oh, I think he's already gone. I think Jordan is no longer here. Jordan is no longer with us. Hey, and I got a new shift. Heck yes. Very nice. I wasn't going to work on the 24th, and they put me on the schedule. Heck yes. I was joking about ending the game. You can keep playing it. Oh yeah, no, we're going to end the game today. But, we're going to just hasten the process a little bit. Remember that 35? Remember that 18 that I switched to a 35? Well, we just changed it to a 65, I think. You about to see some. Levels us up, by the way. Like, we have just done something that could basically essentially end the world here in this game. Alright. Let's see how bad things just got. Keep in mind, Kingdom Hearts 2, I'm not going to be cheating at all. That game is absolutely ridiculously fun. There's nothing that I would want to do when it comes to cheating with that. I've cheated the game before, and it's nice, but the progressing in that game feels a lot better than this game. Like, this game definitely has aged. I didn't realize just how badly it has aged until I started playing it on stream with you guys. KH2 is a fantastic game. Yeah, it absolutely is. Okay. One of the best. Yeah, no, definitely. Let's go ahead and throw some... Actually... Yeah, let's throw these in there. Wait. Yeah, they're both 39, yeah. Should I throw Marluxia in there? This is going to be by far a very difficult fight. So I'm throwing in some zeros too. You know what? Let's throw some nines in here. We're going to be on this fight for a while. I guarantee it. Gonna happen. All right, let's get rid of one of the zeros. We don't need all those zeros. Okay. Roxas fight is nay. No, is nay though. Roxas fight is freaking amazing. I love the Roxas fight. That might be the only fight that we'll actually really struggle with, depending on how far I've leveled up. But other than that, it shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna miss the start of KH2. Yeah, I think you are going to. Alright, Aiden, are you ready? Simmering, are you ready? Is everyone ready to see me suffer? Yeah, I'm ready. Okay. God damn it, I wish you didn't say that. I'm ready for what? For the final battle, this is it. We're gonna die. So many times.
Oh.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart. Here in this world of nothingness.
As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness!
Oh, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this at all. I think this form of Marluxia can do zeros, by the way, so we should be fine.
Your heart will be scared.
What? Do you want to scream?
No good. To the world, what? Away!
Oh my god, this distance, thank you.
You'll now know real fear.
No good. It's AFK, hello, how are ya? Thank you for believing in me. Please, Simmering, charge your phone. Please.
Open your heart to darkness. Oh god, no.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
I've just woken up and ate dinner. Hey, good, good. Also, this is by far one of my favorite boss designs throughout the Kingdom Hearts series. This thing right here. Gorgeous piece. God, I love this. And the music, Lord of the Castle. Ah, lore check, who's the face? So, the face. Based off of how things are going right now with the series, the face might very well be. So this Reaper right here, this Grim Reaper aesthetic, this might very well be Marluxia's sister. And I know, like, 2006, people would probably say, oh yeah, you know, Sora is actually Cloud's little brother and stuff like that. Like, no, this is legit lore. Based off of what Strelitzia, which is Marluxia's sister, based off what Strelitzia has said in the past and what she's referenced and how she's designed, it's looking like this is actually Marluxia's, well, human Marluxia's sister. From the app game. Now, I normally don't want to spoil things, but when it comes to the app is shutting down at the end of, I believe, next month. So, as far as lore goes for Union Cross, there's a lot that I can say, only because not a lot of people will actually end up seeing it later on. Once it hits next month, it'll just be YouTube videos from there on. So, I there's a few things I can state, but yeah, this might very well be Strelitzia.
Do you want to scream?
Also, one of the best music pieces throughout the series. Oh.
No good.
Oh, shit.
Cards will determine your fate.
Wait. What? Oh. Oh god, I forgot about that mechanic.
Your heart will be scattered.
Where's my zeros? Did he take my zeros? Uh-oh. That's kind of an issue.
Prepare. What? This is it.
Yeah. I'm missing a few cards, yeah. I probably just
beginning
have to reload. Oh, I definitely need. Hold on.
Donald.
Heal me, you dumb duck. There you go. Thank you. Heal me again, please.
Donald. Win.
Oh God! No! 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 Oh my God! I've actually never seen that finished, so I don't know how bad that was gonna be, but. How to make a pot of noodles, see you eating noodles, yep. Like I said, eat with me. Eat with me. Called a pot noodle. Don't know if you have them here. Have them there. We might. It might be just under a different name. Hope you did it. Yes, I did. Gotta love a final boss scream. One of the more dramatic deaths in there? Yes, definitely so. Every boss ever, yeah. Yeah. I put a picture on Discord? Okay, good. Yeah, because we do have a food section on Discord. I wonder if you found it. Yes, you did. Oh. Yeah, we have something similar to, oh my god, who doesn't love Belle Delphine screaming? Oh no.
You okay, Riku?
Something similar to pot noodles.
I'm a
here.
Fake.
Chicken and mushroom, nice choice.
Why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
Riku's
it's
not Riku.
All right. I'll deal.
We already know it's not Riku.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you, and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special. Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Yeah, Riku Replica. Replica is one of my top 10 for the characters in here.
Riku.
There's a lot of depth in that character.
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain that makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. Naminé DLC.
You won't be able to remember anything.
Oh.
About what happened here.
She said the
Not
thing. Yes, I think they say chain of memories like.
I'm sorry.
Four times in this game. I think it's Vexen says it. Marluxia says it. Naminé says it, and I think.
Sora. You have a choice. You can lose your memories.
Maybe they only
of this
say it three times. I could have sworn they said it four times, but they definitely say it three times for sure.
Or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Does Do Axel? I don't think he does. He's not really choose. In on it. He's not really in the
yes.
whole. There's nothing he gains from the whole memory thing. Everyone else does. So I don't think he ever mentions anything about chain of memories.
Make me like I was.
Oh, okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
Oh, I feel your pain, nominee. Aiden, how could you?
To remember again, we have to sleep in that?
Yes.
She did give the choice,
it's
you're
going
right.
To take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
I'm assuming she wanted the other one, but at the same time, she'd end up feeling guilty and go to this choice anyways.
Are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank nominee.
Oh, good. That makes me feel better.
Well, good night then, nominee.
Good night, Goofy. You too, Sora.
Okay.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I could meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Nominee's theme is also very well made.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Nominee.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart,
there's the fourth one.
The links will still be there, right?
Knew it. There's the fourth one.
Promise will always be inside me somewhere.
I knew they said it four times.
I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
A promise. Huh. Sora, some of your memories links.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
The shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace.
And his name is John Cena.
The light within the darkness. Remember her. And all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
You're such a chaotic person, Aiden. God damn.
My friends. Nominee?
Don't worry. You might forget about me.
It's a bit of an
but with our promise,
odd
I can
lag there, isn't there?
can come back.
Quite a bit of an odd audio lag where the scene and this game was not ported as well as I thought it was.
It will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then,
Ramona is back.
I'll be in your heart.
So Kairi is Ramona Flowers, okay.
Forgotten, but not lost.
And here we go, lads. Britney Spears concert, or it's like a Britney Spears concert. Oh no. KH2 right now. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and switch over to Kingdom Hearts 2 here in a second. Yeah, because you fight everyone for her. Yeah. In the long run, ain't that the truth? Oh, by the way, Simmering, be careful if you upload to YouTube because, it caught me for Hollow Bastion, it caught me for, Atlantica, it caught me for, Halloween Town, and it caught me for, Twilight Town. All of them got copyright, notifications. I want to play Kingdom Hearts 2 with you. Aww. Yeah, we should definitely play Kingdom Hearts 2 together. Yeah, so you probably don't want to watch the next stream then, just letting you know. Prologue is longer than doing everything in Skyrim. I got caught for Halloween Town. Yeah, see, there you go. Yeah, I got caught for like, I think like 4 or 5 different worlds in the long run, and I'll probably get caught for this right here. Oh, I forgot Shinji Hashimoto was the producer, yeah. I think, Shinji stepped down near the end, didn't he? I think, what was it, Dream Drop Distance? I think Shinji Hashimoto finally stepped down. Either Kingdom Hearts, yeah, Shinji, I don't think, has been in the game for a while. Shinji Mr. Hashimoto, I think, is off. I think Hashimoto just left, or stepped down at Square Enix as well. I mean, I know the story, just I would love to play the game with you. We'll have to figure it out then. Since I'm technically going to be in the area from Friday to Saturday, I was literally just about to mention that. Since I'm technically going to be in the area visiting family Friday and Saturday, I don't know if I'm staying another night on Saturday or if I'm leaving Saturday. If I'm leaving Saturday, then I could stop by Saturday evening. Otherwise, I can come over Sunday morning if you're interested, since I'm technically still going to be in the area. If you'd like. I'm good with either one of those. Okay. Right. I don't shut up on stream, so I probably talked over everything else. He probably did. Because it only caught me for like a few seconds on one of them, but I also try to talk as much as possible. We're nearly 3 hours in already. Yeah, so because we're 3 hours in, we're going to go ahead and after the credits go by, we're going to go ahead and reset the stream, so we're going to go ahead and turn off the stream for about 10 seconds. And then once that passes, we're going to go ahead and... hold on. Let me make sure... Where's Restream? There it is. We're going to reset the stream after the credits, and then... about 10-20 seconds, we're gonna go ahead and pop right back on in. That way I can switch over to Kingdom Hearts 2 a little bit easier as far as the YouTube videos go. No Hayden Panettiere. Yeah, Kairi didn't have any talking roles this entire game. She was just kind of a background concept for a bit. Ah, right there. I can't pause it either. Dang it, that it doesn't work. Credits, you can't pause the credits for some reason. But yeah, if you saw there, Axel at the end caught up to Riku replica. Foreshadowing, yep, yep. And then that whole thing right there too, yep, 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 yep. It said Allison Stoner in the credits. Well, yeah, isn't that, Ramona Got Forgotten? Yeah, Ramona Got Forgotten for the whole game. There's the rest of them. Yeah, Allison Stoner was... I don't know why they didn't bring back Hayden Panettiere for the rest of the series, but Allison Stoner took over after Hayden Panettiere had left. So... I think Kingdom Hearts 2 is the only one that Hayden, and I believe everything else is everything else past that for Kairi is Allison Stoner. Which, simmering, don't say a word. Do not say a word about this, because if I know people too well. You know, but it's interesting. I'm only going to say this. It's interesting that Allison Stoner played in and was known for being a part of Zack and Cody. That's all I'm going to say. It's very interesting that she was part of Zack and Cody for a bit. All right, so we're going to go ahead and save here. Yeah, it is her new voice. This is true. I'm going to go ahead and save on number 4 here. What does the height mean on the chair? So the heights are... So the heights are actually known to shift. It's mentioned in the manga a bit as well. But it has to do with how much contribution, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. How much contribution and power that organization member has within the organization. I believe Demix's was like the lowest, if I'm not mistaken, because of how much he didn't do. Xemnas's was automatically the top because he was superior. And then other characters that haven't been mentioned yet, I believe they usually stayed roughly at the same spots, but yeah. Okay, not bad though. We're able to finish off another game, and more importantly, very quickly too. We've been going through some video games like crazy lately. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of reset the stream, put us back at 0 and 1 basically. Give me just a few seconds. We're gonna go ahead and restart the stream. Give me about 20 seconds to type everything in and get us going. But they move, so it's sort of dependent on the game. It's dependent on the game, but it's also dependent on what that character is doing as well. So it is dependent on the game, but also by far is dependent on what that character is in that game as well. So I'm fairly sure that because of the events that happened in Chain of Memories, Axel's seat is probably higher now. And in turn, a couple extra characters might be higher, but a few that didn't go to Castle Oblivion might be lower because of that. Demix is probably lower than ever. But yeah, let me go ahead and take a small pause here. We'll be back in about 20 seconds. Promise ya. Let me go ahead and, start the process of changing the name here. let me see here. Would that be a good name? Maybe. No. Maybe. I don't want to spoil anything with the title. I'm trying to think of a good title for Kingdom Hearts 2. How higher rank a Death Eater you are. Yeah, pretty much. That not necessarily, though. I don't think Ziggy, because Ziggy's number 2, but he's not... But I believe he's lower than Saix. So I don't know. Because Saix is number 7. Ziggy's number 2. No, Saix is number 8. No, 7. 9? No, 9 is Demix. Oh god, I always get Axel and Saix mixed up. No, because it goes Moonfire. Yeah, Moonfire Water. So yeah, Axel's 8. Yeah. 7 is Right Hand Man. Axel say, yeah, okay, yeah, see, I was right, yeah, Moonfire Water, yeah, Moonfire Water. I don't like these names, I'll have to change it. Oh, you're gonna have a boatload of fun with the characters that you're gonna see here soon. You're gonna have an absolute boatload of fun, Jesus. If the nicknames that you came up for with this game has anything to tell, oh my god. You know what? Let's just do... I think that's a good non-spoiler title. Yeah. I like that. Let's go for that. And then... Alright. We're gonna go ahead and switch over here in just a second. So give us 20 seconds. Go ahead, stay here, don't go anywhere. I will be back, I swear. The stream will go offline temporarily. We'll be back in 20 seconds, maybe even less. I'll be right back. Just a moment.